Okay, we are going to plump up the water kefir grains, which is the dehydrated one, this one. Okay. That's how they look like. And first, we have this hot water here. We are going to dissolve 1/4 cup of cane sugar in 1/2 cup of hot water. Okay. We are going to dissolve the sugar in here. Dissolve. We are going to put this in our mason jar. Put 3 cups of water. And then we're going to put all of our dehydrated kefir grains, water kefir grains here. Okay. Now we're going to over this with a cloth. And put the ring on top. Okay. See that those water kefir grain. So we're gonna leave it there for 3 days to plump it up. Okay.